The vertebral column or the spine is divided into five regions: the cervical region, the thoracic region, the lumbar region, the sacrum, and the coccyx.